Hi guys, this is MacEdu back again with a brand new video on this channel. Today we're going to talk about how to create a bootable USB install disk for macOS 10.12. There are times when you may not want to use the App Store or the recovery mode to install macOS Sierra on your Mac. So Apple gives you the option of creating a bootable USB drive. You can use it anywhere and anytime to quickly get the operating system running on any compatible Mac. An internet connection is not even required as everything you need is already on the drive. This is for educational purposes only and for personal use. Creating a bootable macOS Sierra USB drive is very easy. All you need is a Mac, as the tools provided for the process are only available for OS X and macOS, and a USB drive with a capacity of 8 GB or more. I'm using HP 32 GB flash drive. Now with that being said, let's get started. First, you need to download the macOS operating system from the App Store. Now it should show in the banner or among these apps, but if it doesn't, just type in macOS Sierra and it should be the first one and only one. Now here you have the operating system. Now where it says install on your Mac, it should say download, as I have already downloaded it on my Mac, so it says install. If you want to read, you can go ahead and read all about it. Download the file and we'll continue when it's downloaded. After the macOS Sierra is downloaded, it should show in your applications folder or in your launchpad. Here is the macOS Sierra operating system. Now let's begin. First, you need to go to disk utility to format a USB flash drive. I use my shortcuts a lot, so to open Spotlight search, you can press Command plus spacebar and just type in disk utility. Now here is my USB flash drive. Now you want to erase that. Keep it untitled, as the command line in the description will only work if this is untitled. Format should be OS extended journaled, and this step should say GUID partitions map. Click erase. Erase process is complete. Now we can close disk utility. Now next step is to open terminal. Again, hit Spotlight search, command plus spacebar, type in terminal. Now copy and paste command line that I've given in the description. Hit enter. It should ask for your password. Keep in mind, this is the password that you unlock your system with. Ready to start. To continue, we need to erase the disk. Type in Y and hit enter. Erasing disk is complete. Now it will copy macOS Sierra onto the USB flash drive. Now it will take some time. I'll get to it when this is finished. Hi guys, welcome back. The process is complete. Now you can just close the terminal. So here you have it guys. This is how you create a bootable USB install disk for macOS Sierra 10.12. Now you can get the operating system running on any compatible Mac. If this video was helpful to you in any way, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to MacEdu for more amazing videos. Also comment down below if you are facing any problems with the command line or the process. This is MacEdu signing out.